You know, I learned so damn much.
You know, it helps me serve others better because I understand everyday people.
Look, you know, doing the shit I've done in my life, I've done some crazy shit. You know, and doing those things, being there like that, it helps me understand people better. And I help other people better because I can relate to them. I can relate to the people who fucked up in life, who done crazy shit. I can relate to all kinds of people and understand them. And that's what I do. That's what I do. I'm about to cut this in just a minute. I'm going to run in and get a sub. I don't know, I'm in the mood for a sub today. I think it's something different. Something different than what I've been eating, but, I don't know, man. I just need to clear my head. Like, you know, everybody goes through problems, but one thing I've learned is that you can't love one person more than anybody else. That's how things get messed up. That's how things get messed up. You know, if you get obsessed with one single person, that's just going to lead you astray. If you're obsessed with your girlfriend or wife or husband... This is Jeremy calling right now. I left a hard message for him. Let's answer the phone. What's up, bro?
Sounds about right.
Shit, just headed on. Yeah, that's right. You know, I was calling you to let you know that I was trying to check with you before, you know, before I left West End to see if you still wanted to get up, you know. So, yeah.
I don't know.
Oh, it's alright. It's all right. Did you ever get any cigarettes?
Was shot to death by the president of her family on March 31st, 1985.
Yeah. I mean, look, we can still get out if you want to, man. You know, I mean, it's up to you. I mean, if you like getting out and doing something and getting some shit done, hanging out, doing, you know what I mean? You know, maybe we still do this shit. You know?
Yeah.
I mean,
a brand of toilet paper could never be squeezed according to its advertising.
Charmin.
That would be correct.
I know. But man, that's it. I don't know, man. That's just, you know. I mean, we've got all this shit going on, man, and, you know, and,
we can't have that, brother.
You know what I mean? I mean, if we have to be ready, man, that's all I'm trying to say to you, man. You know, if, you know, we got to be able to help others, man. That's all I want to say. You know what I mean? And if we're having trouble doing that now, I mean, imagine the trouble we're going to have later. You know what I'm saying? I know it's how, I'm not trying to be hard on you, man, but I'm just trying to speak my mind, man. You know, we're friends. I'll be able to say what we, you know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? Yeah, we can speak the truth to each other, what we're feeling, you know? That's the way we've always been. But I'm saying if we're having so much trouble getting one thing done that for one person that might take 20 or 30 minutes, I'm just worried about what's going to happen when there's hundreds of things to do, you know? That's what I was just, you know what I mean? That's all I'm trying to say.
Yeah, Carrie, you're busy.
Okay, thank you. I'm going to give a shout out to extra.
Yeah, but the thing is, our obligation is not to ourselves or any of our family or anybody else. It's to others in the universe. You know what I mean? I mean, it's not...